So what kind of creature pulls a garlic out of the ground and throws it? Some creature has been pulling my garlic out of the ground and then eating some of it and throwing the rest of it on the ground. It's the mystery of the, and nothing else has touched, just my garlic.